So this is real, the weather report. There's a tropical storm brewing named Hilary, and there is a tropical storm named Don, which is fizzling. Here's Jeannie Mose.
Hold on to your hat.
It's Tropical Storm Don.
Here's Tropical Storm Don.
And this is Tropical Storm Don. Pretty small.
Small? Small and not organized? Forecast to degenerate? Is that any way to talk about Don? People have been reading a lot into the Caribbean storm that shares the president's name. The actual storm has unleashed a tweet storm. National Weather Service releases first picture of Tropical Storm Don. Warning, Tropical Storm Don has just turned into a Category 1 covfefe. Of course Don the storm has no connection to Donald the President. It's all coincidental.
Well, the World Meteorological Organization comes up with the names, and these are decided years and years before these storms actually happen.
But when this Don coincided with this Donald, Trump critics flipped their wigs. Tropical Storm Don is expected to be the first storm in U.S. history to cause widespread damage in every state of the Union. Actually, the storm's prognosis is poor. Will dissipate within 72 hours. Low energy. Sad. But there's an even freakier coincidence in the forecast.
Tropical Storm Hilary. Hilary and Don.
We kid you not, while Tropical Storm Don is weakening in the Atlantic,
Hilary's actually gaining a little bit of momentum in the Pacific.
The name is officially bestowed once the Tropical Depression becomes a tropical storm. Hilary was simply next on the official list of Pacific storms. Tweeted one critic, "Well, the good news is that Tropical Storm Hilary has no chance of hitting the White House." Who could have imagined these two would coincide?
Yeah.
Two forces of nature and a forecast of cloudy with a chance of collusion. Jeannie Mose, CNN, New York.
Jeannie, I know you were excited about that one, cloudy with a chance of collusion. Anyway, pretty amazing, right? They come up with the names years in advance. Gives us some humor. Thanks for joining us.